Hey, Grace. Hi, Peter. Do either of you know anything about making an app that I could run on my laptop?
Sure. Last year, I helped my brother make a program that he and his teammates used to track their workout routines. What's up?
Well, I had this great idea for a program that I could use when I help my neighbor's kids with their reading lessons. I thought I'd write a lot of little stories, and the program would reveal each word one by one as the kids sound them out. Do you think you could help me make something like that?
Of course. Piece of cake. Between my mad coding skills and your storytelling ability, we could make an engaging program that I'm sure the kids would love.
Whoa, Sarah, that sounds pretty cool. You could even jazz it up with some fun pictures or cartoons that illustrate the new words the kids are learning to read.
Ooh, I hadn't thought of doing anything like that, but yeah, that would be amazing.
Oh, and I could even program it so that the pictures animate when a kid clicks one. Or maybe have it play some music that goes along with the events of the story.
Oh, you guys, that would be perfect. But I don't know about drawings and music. I'm not much of an artist.
That's okay. I've got you covered. My band can provide the music, and I'm a whiz at drawing awesomely funny cartoons.
Wow, I don't know what to say. You guys are the best. I could never do all of this by myself.
That's what friends are for.
And together, the three of us make a great team. Hey, we could probably even make a business out of this. What do you say? Partners?
Partners.
Your task: collaboratively design and create an engaging program using the Scratch visual programming language that incorporates images and sounds to provide the user with a rich, interactive experience.